Imagine a world where airplanes can fly on their own. Maintenance is performed before any issues arise, and air travel becomes safer and more efficient. All of this could become a reality with artificial intelligence. But how exactly will AI transform the aviation industry? Let's dive deeper. Pilots are a crucial element in aviation. They control the aircraft, make navigation decisions, and communicate with air traffic controllers. The co-pilot serves as the second in command, assisting the pilot in carrying out these responsibilities. But did you know, AI is now being developed as a digital co-pilot that can assist with navigation, decision-making, and even handling emergency situations? Several major companies, such as Airbus and Boeing, are developing autonomous aircraft, especially for cargo flights. This technology is also paving the way for air taxis that can operate autonomously in urban areas. Uber Air and Volocopter, for example, are developing eVTOLs, or electric vertical takeoff and landing aircraft, which could become the transportation of the future. One of the challenges in the aviation industry is aircraft maintenance. If a single component fails mid-flight, the risk can be enormous as it involves human lives. AI is here to prevent this problem. With predictive maintenance technology, AI can predict when an aircraft component needs to be repaired before it fails. This means fewer flight delays and greater safety for passengers. In fact, some airlines have already started using AI-powered drones to perform automated inspections on aircraft bodies. With the growing number of flights, managing air traffic has become a major challenge. But AI can help. AI-powered systems can calculate the best routes, avoid air congestion, and reduce flight delays. And it's not just in the air. AI is also working on the ground. Airports are using this technology to detect suspicious behavior, whether from CCTV data or ticket booking patterns, to enhance aviation security. How can AI make air travel more comfortable for us? One way is through AI chatbots that can answer questions about tickets, flights, or even process refunds automatically. In fact, some airports have started implementing biometric boarding technology, allowing you to board a plane with just a facial scan. No need to show your passport or ticket. The aviation industry is one of the largest contributors to carbon emissions, but AI can help reduce its environmental impact by calculating more fuel-efficient and optimized flight routes. Additionally, AI can be used in the design of future aircraft, making them lighter, more aerodynamic, and with a futuristic appearance, significantly reducing energy consumption. With all these innovations, it's safe to say that AI is not just the future of aviation, it's also the key to making air travel safer, more efficient, and sustainable. What do you think? Are you ready to fly on a pilotless aircraft? Let us know in the comments. Don't forget to like and subscribe for more exciting content. See you in the next video.